cloak around my soul to keep the weary troubadour whole, to repel darts and dark arts, a veil of many parts, a veil of many parts, a cloak around my soul. Keep breathing in starlight. Keep breathing in starlight.
I came here to kick ass and chew bubblegum, and I'm all out of bubblegum. As you can see, still really cold. I look like someone who's living in their car. I'm not. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I'm at Whitsand Bay. It's awesome. Chilly, beautiful, wonderful. Probably gonna head down to Kingsand for a pint at the Davenport. Here we are, the magic alchemy of life. The transmutation of being in nature. From the stress to the best you can get, the purity you experience, tingling cold, wind in your face, but it's all the beauty of experience, to transmute the stress into the best that you've got.
This is for you, Rowan. It's called Lioness. In caves tonight, there's paintings and dancers in the firelight for you. Just for you. Just for you.
Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back.
Hit it with the paper on,
hit it with the paper on. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back.
Hit it with the paper on,
eat it till it's nearly gone. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back. Blackjack, blackjack, gotta have my snack back.
Hit it with the paper on,
eat it till it's nearly gone. Gotta have my snack back.
You.
Oh my God.
Yo, I've gone. Yo, I've
keep you.
paint a smile upon a graceful face. All that is seen is a trace. The light hits your retina, color explodes again.
Sunlight. I wanna see you
you can. Dancing in a garden full of flowers. Cold and supernovas in your eyes. Cold and supernovas in your eyes. Stars have burst, rivers have burst their banks, just so we could all be laughing in the sunlight. I wanna see you happy again, dancing in a garden full of flowers. Golden supernovas in your eyes.
Is blazing here in Boscastle in Cornwall. Just wisps, little clouds in the sky. Peaceful, honest, peaceful. That's a myth, isn't it?
What?
The guy who drunk the sea.
Guy who drunk the sea?
Yeah. Two twins, one of them drunk all the sea. And left nothing but a desert. And he went around collecting all the fish.
No, I don't know.
But his brother couldn't hold it in. And while he was out there collecting all the fish, his brother exhaled all the water and killed him.
What origin?
Here we have it, Star Waltz.
I have to look into it. Star, I learned that when I was
writing
a kid.
Writing process is finished. Golden supernovas, cloak of fire, daisy dresses, Oakheart, Lioness, the nurse who saw too much, Shades of Man, The Last Republic of You, and Dogs with the Mind of Men. Let's start with Golden Supernovas. This is a song dedicated to my mum and all the trials she's had to go through with her own family, life on her side, and us, the children, coming through. Also references music, like both my mum was a singer and her dad is a piano player. Cloak of Fire. This started off as part of Songs and Sighs, which is an 8-track EP I'm working on with my collaboratory friend Andy Callaby. And this started off as a. I said, I'll send you some vocal tracks, because he was sending me some drum parts for Songbirds. So I said, oh, in return I'll send you some vocal parts. He said, what do you want? And he, 120 in D minor, so I come up with this idea and I thought, I'll put it to a basic drum track, a northern part. And I fell in love with it, and I said, sorry mate, I won't give you one of my tracks. The Nurse Who Saw Too Much is dedicated to my friend Danna Novak. She spoke out against a scandal, and she was working in a hospital in New York where they were supposedly treating the homeless patients, but they were actually neglecting them and leaving them to die. And she spoke out against it, and she lost everything, her job, She lost her apartment in New York, and she ended up going to South America for a while, and now she's back in Australia. It's just an amazing, amazing person. Daisy Dressers, everybody knows the Daisy Dressers story, surely by now. Jim Pax, bring it up. Standard, 7 points. Wait, I think it's there. No, it's not there. Daisy Dressers, next one. Next one. Come on, there we go. Daisy Dressers is a... it's a memory, a song about a memory of a really, really dear friend of mine who died young. And we were in a relationship together, and she was really more like a best friend, or our relationship was funny. It was almost like brother and sister arguing and but enjoying each other's sort of best friendness, playing music together and singing together. And it was a really, really close friendship that happened to be a relationship at the same time. And it's just about a day we spent together picnicking on Portsdown Hill and going through South Sea. And the final verse is when we went to Hayden Island, and it's just a magical moment. Just when you get older, you just look back on these moments and you just appreciate how insanely magical some people are at the time when you know them. Sometimes the magic dies, sometimes it stays forever. Lioness is about my friend Rowan Duxbury. And I improvised this and made it up on the spot when I wrote it. And I thought, oh, I'll never play it again. And I just played it again. I thought, ah, it's just an incredible song. It's a good tribute to her. She's another incredible person with a really incredible life story. Back to the guy to Star Waltz. Some of these sides. What haven't we done? Oakheart's my friend Zoe Oakley. So this album, I'm really just saying, it's like a tribute album to people mostly. I realised I had a few songs that I could just fit in that didn't have a home, but were staple songs that I'm playing. This is just for my friend. I've never actually met her, but she's a good friend and a great artist, and she's constantly painting pictures and paintings with her connection with the elemental force of nature, and I wanted to just make a little tribute for her. This is my friend, The Last Republic of Youth. My friend. It really is my friend. It's for my friend. What this is about is for my friend John Casey, and when we grew up as very young men playing music together. It's also a tribute to my brother, because me, my brother and John used to play together all the time. We had a drum kit in our attic, and we just used to make a horrendous noise, but we were having the time of our lives. What's this, that really? Shades of Man, this is a tribute to my brother, and it's kind of... I write like this. I get the lyrics there, and I pick up the guitar, and I kind of just flow with whatever's going on. Melodically and tune-wise, I don't have a preconceived idea before I sit before the lyrics. This is just about my brother. Topper is also one of my best friends, and it's almost like it's not maudlin, but it's like a sepia photograph. It reminds me of photographs of me and him as children, knitted jumpers, and the music kind of reflects that. We've been on a journey together as people, I think. The Frozen Number. This is a song for victims. Star Waltz is really it's like the idea of Dreamcage and Star Maps together, and it's kind of like a finalised farewell to the ideas, and it's the shades of life, the human story, and amazing human beings, and the human story. So this is actually a piece of fiction I wrote, but was inspired by a person who came into our lives, which I wrote Confidence Trick about. And this is about someone who's a victim of physical abuse, who doesn't have faith in the law, and takes justice into their own hand and kills that person. And umber is a colour you get for decking, and this person's murdered that person and put them under the decking. This person's a victim of abuse and took the law into their own hands. Dogs of the Minds of Men. This is about, first of all, the first concept is based on a dream where human beings are being body swapped with dogs by aliens. As bizarre as that sound. And then I went through a phase of looking into what makes a psychopath, and that's what this course is about. The study that they come out with, a panorama documentary, which I watched, which inspired me to listen to faulty amygdala, serotonin levels, testosterone levels, genetics. Is it nature? Is it nurture? We are just animals uncaged to our victims. We rage. I wanted to put in an element of hope. Love soothes the raging blood. Love calls the angry child. Because I do, in my own way, believe in redemption. I don't mean I'm not making excuses for anything or anybody, but I do believe that people can.
To high ground. There we would eat our bread and wait for the sun. Liquid grey gives way to azure blue. Casey covered dresses, one in the bright lemon colored sun. Casey covered dresses, one in the bright lemon colored sun. About the color of the dust sky, when we swam the steel green waves through her. Though she was scared, she looked with longing at the inky waves. In her youth, she was a mother.
Taught me how to play my first chord.
I'm making a movie.
Wanna be in it?
No.
So when the hammers of the witnesses of heaven are all raised together, up yonder, there will be dumbness in the choir tonight. When the voices are raised all together, black kites flying on what should be a holiday, there will be silence in the cathedral. A woman loves a man. She will lick the sweat from his forehead. She will walk miles to see him and wait for him by the corner. She will bear his children loudly. Upon the earth, his firm foot, toes searching the topsoil gripping, the instep, the angles of nub, heel and ankle are grey with the roads of the long hypodermics of noon.
Of truth in a child's eye, see the orange glow above the factory sky. Old man died, never asking why, yet this endless sense of being seems to know in its quiet depths. One more spin around the sun, through the starburst, a solemn cry. The naked astronaut, never knowing why, until it's his turn to die. I don't know why. Memories of lost youth, like a lullaby. Give our lives over to machines every day. Tightly packed in houses, like beads in a can. One more spin around the sun, the starburst, a solemn cry. The naked astronaut, never knowing why, until it's his turn to die.
Explain, isn't it, or you know, you're finding stuff in it, or stuff,
or it means something different to you.
It means something different to you at a different point in your life, doesn't it?
live broadcast.
Take two.
No. Stara, spring has begun. There is no more snow on the ground. I woke up for the last few days. I felt really different, really clearer. I had to take my mum to the hospital, but I feel like I've lifted her spirit, and she's confided in me, and we've had a good chat, and I was able to help her, and it's been good to spend time with her in a weird sort of way. And strange things have happened in the last few days. Good things.
Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bone. From France we do get brandy, from Jamaica comes rum. Sweet oranges and apples from Portugal come. But Ireland's strong cider are England's control. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bone. I'll fathom the bone. I'll fathom the bone. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the she does scorn me when I'm laid at my ease. She scolds and she grumbles as much as she please. She scolds and she grumbles till she's black as the coal. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bowl. I'll fathom the bowl. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bowl. My father, he do lie at the depths of the sea, with no stone at his head, but what matters for he? There's a clear crystal fountain near England shall roll. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bowl. I'll fathom the bowl. I'll fathom the bowl. Bring me the punch ladle, I'll fathom the bowl. What you did, not many would have done. Such a kind soul here in this world. You stood up for the homeless patients and blew the whistle on a scandal. Glistening in the sun.
and everything unseen. You are the nurse of dreams. Drop of silver, it's a light. From birth to birth, and everything in between. Continent to continent, and everything unseen.
Danna Novak. You want to hear my voice? This is my new guitar, my treat to myself for putting up with everything I put up with at Bindan Stores. This is my buddy, my little trees, beech trees. I've just been playing, as you can see by my folder, music. I just wrote a song called Empress and I'm just playing New Order. I'll upload it. You'll like it. I've just had a great time playing in Plymouth University. You would have loved it. Be at peace. Thank you for your kind words too. You are a special person. And I do believe that good things happen to good people.
Searching over fields, searching all over for rover, spherical vehicles under orange light. Love soothes the raging blood. Love cools the angry child. What's the between me and you, amygdala, serotonin, and genes. Life is sped up, but it's still unkind. One mind more prone, one more left alone. What's the difference between me and you, amygdala, serotonin, and genes? Life is sped up, but it's still unkind. They were searching over fields, searching all over for rover, spherical vehicles under orange light. Love soothes the raging blood. Love cools the angry child. What's the difference between me and you? Amygdala, serotonin, and genes. Life is sped up, but it's still unkind. One more month prone, one more left alone. What's the difference between me and you? Amygdala, serotonin, and genes. Life is sped up, but it's still unkind. One mind more prone, one more left alone. To our victims we
big interweaving pattern come through the ceiling. Not like a ghost or anything like that, but an interconnected geometric pattern, and it seemed to be moving down. And it got really close like this. I hadn't got a clue what that was. And when I told my mum about it, she said, oh, that's probably a chakra. So then I got into that. Anyway, soon after that, energy started pouring through my head and then through my hands. And it was felt by people around me as heat. And I didn't know what it was. So I started to research what that was. And I first thought it was something called Kundalini. It turned out to be, I'd been attuned to Reiki without having an attunement. Anyway, me and my mum are in the process of selling it. We run a post office / grocery store. And I had a adult learning booklet on the desk. And I was flicking through it to Reiki. And somebody come in who already had done Reiki locally. I just pointed that, you can do this here, which I didn't realise you could. And that's how I found my Reiki master and become attuned to Reiki. Under the deck and they will find you, betrayer and deceiver, frozen body under umber. While you lie in your lifeless slumber, what price does justice have when the law fails and victims have no voice? What price does justice have when the law fails and victims have no voice? Lies, 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 now paralyzed. Lies. Now paralyzed. How long until the guilty get what they deserve when predators still walk the street unafraid? Where is justice? Where is truth? What price does justice have where the law fails? Victims have no voice. What price does justice have where the law fails and victims have no voice?
Lies, now paralyzed. Lies.
So roll, boys, roll, let the waves take us home. The captain has stolen our soul, kept us from the bones. So roll, boys, roll, just let the tides take us home. The captain has taken our bones and turned. Crow's nest.